Thank you, Princess.
Thank you po.
How are you feeling right now?
Okay na po. Sobrang masaya po.
Okay. Thank you for coming back. Thank you na lumalaban ka pa rin despite what happened before. My question is, if there's one thing na sa tingin mo you can do better sa performance mo ngayon, what is it? You have to answer for yourself.
Mas power pa po.
You think so?
Apo.
That's the only thing?
Yun lang po yung naiisip ko sa ngayon.
I think there's nothing wrong with your performance. You did very well.
Thank you po.
Thank you.
Thank you po.
Welcome back, Princess!
Hello po.
You are very, very shiny ngayon. Alam mo, simula nung nag-pandemic, kasi ang dami nangyari sa buong mundo, sinabi ko sa sarili ko, magiging honest na ako, lalo akong magiging prangka, straightforward. Kasi life is short and we should always be happy and we should always be go-go lang sa buhay natin. Akala ko magaling kang kumanta. Yun pala mali ako na akala. Kasi magaling na magaling na magaling na magaling ka!
Thank you po!
Bongga!
Salamat po!
Very, very shining ka talaga, literally and figuratively.
Salamat, maraming salamat po.
Princess, welcome back. Good to see you. At ang iyong pagbabalik ay pinartneran mo ng isang performance na ganyan. Maganda naman ang performance mo. Susundan ko lang yung sinabi niya na magiging honest ako. Sinabi ko na maganda yung performance mo, but I know meron ka pang pwedeng ibigay at pwede pang magkaroon pa ng improvement ang iyong pagkanta. Hindi ko lang ma-pinpoint kung saan doon, pero I'm pretty sure na mas mai-impress mo pa kami kung ikaw ay mag-move forward. So, look for that point na sinasabi ko na may anggulo na pwede pang i-improve. So, ikaw na ang mag-discovery noon. Alam ko na alam mo yon.
Okay?
Thank you. All right, thank you.